Thanks for watching Coin Collecting Fun, the king of hobbies and the hobby of kings. Here's a 1948 Washington quarter. The face value is 25 cents. The numismatic value is $6. And that's just for one found in average circulated condition, but could be worth as much as $90 for one found in certified mint state. 15,960,000 were minted. This coin is composed of 90% silver. This is a look at the front of the coin, or what's known as the obverse of the coin. We see George Washington in the center of the coin. Let's go ahead and take a look at the reverse of the coin now. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. And drop a like and leave a comment if you like it. It'd be greatly appreciated and really helps out the channel. And have a great day. Take care, everyone. Bye.